ค่ะทุกคนวันนี้เรามาคอนเสิร์ต Bruno Mars นะคะที่จัดที่กรุงเทพนะคะวันที่30มีนาคมวันเสาร์ค่ะดูรอบแรกเขาก็มีพรุ่งนี้อีกวันนึงอีก10นาที1ทุ่มนะคะกำลังเดินเข้างานมากับคนเดิม
ๆฮัลโหล
มาแต่งมากเลยค่ะ
โอเค
ยืนก
ัน รอบนี้เป็นรอบแรกที่ไปโซนยืนก็เดี๋ยวดูกันว่าขาจะเป็นไงเพราะว่าวันนี้จริงเราเดินตั้งแต่เช้าแล้วโอเคเราแลกตั๋วกระดาษเรียบร้อยแล้วนะคะก็เดี๋ยวไปดูกันว่าในงานเป็นไงนะคะ
ได้มาใหม่นะครับมาอย่างแถวด้านก่อนนะครับไปมาที่
I'm looking We've been waiting a long time to come back here and sing for you guys again. It's gonna be a hot one tonight. I hope you guys are ready to dance. I hope y'all ready to sweat with us. Listen, we was hoping that maybe, just maybe, tonight, after you get your picture, you put your phone back in your pocket and you dance with the hooligans just for a little while. Can we try that, Bangkok? On a beautiful...
There's a reason why they watch you all night long. Yeah, you know we'll take this forever. So tonight, I wanna show you.
Oh, In case you didn't see it the first time. sorry, daddy, I got distracted. But look here, if you want me to beg in front of all these people tonight, and for you, girl, that's exactly what I'll do. Fellas, go! Just yes. Alright, you fellas, we gotta show them how to do it. Very small, very small. Game, one, two, three, let's ride.
Just you. Can't Take away, pray, 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 pray.
Bangkok, if y'all gonna be quiet tonight, we gonna be quiet too. If y'all don't mind, I'd like to take this opportunity to give some of the guys in the band a little break and play a game with y'all, all right? This game is called Let's See If You Remember This One. I'm very fortunate, very blessed to work with some incredible artists, be a part of some songs that I'm so proud of, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sit right here behind this piano and take a little trip down memory lane, all right? And the way this game works, Bangkok, is that if you know any of these songs that I'm about to sing, everybody in the stadium tonight, I need y'all singing it at the top of your lungs. Can we do that? One of the first songs I had the honor and privilege to write, produce, song, a very romantic song, very passionate song. I go like this. Show up and get drunk. Show up and smoke weed. We're just having fun, and we don't care who sees. Show up and go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Show up, we gon' Can we do more? Can we do more, Bangkok? Yeah! These are the four chords that changed my life. Say, tell me that you're coming through. All the Thai girls will be like, I'm coming, Bruno, I'm coming. Can we try? Can we try? Just waiting for you. Come on over, I love to.
but she's dancing with another man. Although it
smile, she's so beautiful.
And what?
Yeah, I know we're not in that special harmony. And it's so celebrating, she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me to, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna say,
come on.
When I see your face, it's not a thing that I won't change. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. Cause girl, you're
Bangkok, thank you guys so much. Every time we come out here, you guys make us feel so special. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you, China. Listen, we got another show tomorrow night. I don't know how they're gonna beat this crowd. You guys were incredible. I hope you guys had just as much fun as we do. Tradition that we try to get everybody in this stadium singing this chorus one last time. I'm gonna start it. In Bangkok, I want y'all to finish it. Left to right, front to back. Y'all ready? Come on.
When I see your face,
just the way you are. favorite part. You won't see him at the after party and the after after party, and then maybe Chinatown after. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for George Foster. Now can we talk about the horn section? Up first, from Memphis, Tennessee, on trombone, Mr. Killer Cam. Killer Cam. Right there, he real cool like that. Get in there, Dwayne, don't be shy. Ladies and gentlemen, on saxophone, Mr. Dougie X. Woo! I'ma swing the stage for him. He got a brand new hat. The one and only Mr. Jimmy K. Jimmy K. Keep dripping. Jimmy K. Look at that drip. Look at that drip. Look at that drip. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy K. on trumpet. If you enjoyed these songs for about 15 years, me and this maniac right here combined these records together. He won here the last time, but he sure is here this time. Give it up for my partner crowd, Mr. Philip Lawrence. Yo, it's been a long time since we were here, man. You think you can set me up like I set you all up?
Right.
Can you do that?
Right.
Can you give me right?
I got you, bro.
My God.
Okay. All right, y'all. The whole reason y'all came out here tonight, I need y'all to make some noise. We call him the Hawaiian Lion, the freaking Puerto Rican. Six-time diamond singles is what he's got. He told you to leave the door open, because he loves you just the way you are. He said he would punch a grenade for you. Need everybody in the building to make some noise for Guru.
Thank you. They say I'm uptown, funk it up. Uptown, funk it up. She hit it like uptown, funk it up. Uptown, funk it up. Come on, let's go. Uptown, funk it up. Now what we gonna do is dance till I'm gone. If you shake, shake, then I'm gone. If you freak out, then I'm gone. Don't play about the cash, don't dance. You're wrong, man. If you shake, shake, then I'm gone.